Welcome to my channel. It's me, Cherry the Sweetie. Today I'm going to share my trip to Kerala, which I went with my parents when I was 5 years old in April 2016. We booked a hotel at Alappi, which is a tourist place. Alappi is the same town where is the Telugu movie Emmaya Chesave was shot. It is full of greenery and backwater of Arabian Sea. At Alappi, we booked a boat to see the backwaters of Kerala, which I am going to show you later in this video. The backwaters are so beautiful, and there were boathouses where we can book them and stay for a few days. The boathouses have AC, kitchen and all kinds of things which we need when we stay in an hotel. I went to beach at Alappi with my father. I enjoyed a lot in the beach with my father. The waves came to my feet and the feeling was awesome. I screamed a lot in the ocean and had full fun. Here are the videos of my boat ride in the backwaters of Alappi. I enjoyed a lot and I even sang a
song. ఏంన పాట కదా ఒక నిమిషం సరే మంచి చూడు అమ్మా బంగారం
ఏం సరి చేయరా
Thank you. कुछ हो मंच कुछ ओफो ओफो ఇంతకు ముందు అట్లా వాడినావా ఎంత గట్టి వాడినావు ఇప్పుడు ఎంత మెల్ల వాడుతున్నాను గట్టివాడు
We went to many temples from there. We saw many elephants in the temples. Later, we went to many churches that were very big and very old but beautiful. These churches were built by Britishers when they ruled our country before independence. It was a nice visit. Later, from Alappi, we went to the capital city of Kerala, which is Kochi. There we had bus rides and visited famous church. Which was very big area and very neat maintained. The church was very beautiful. Later we went to the famous Lulu Mall of Kochi. The Lulu Mall was the largest mall in area in the whole Asia in 2016. It was fun, full of fun. I had many rides in the mall. I took toy train there and roamed the mall in toy train. There were many games and fun zones for kids and I enjoyed all of them. Finally, I was tired and I ate my favorite Pani Puri and Biryani in the mall. We stayed for a total 3 days in Kerala and later we returned back to Nizamabad. Truly, Kerala is God's own country. The state was very neat and perfect.